Guys, I'm back, and I'm happy to be back. How you guys doing? No, I haven't posted on this channel in a while. It's my fault. I apologize. But I'm gonna get these videos going for you guys. I'm gonna get these vlogs up. Hope you guys enjoy it. You know, it's gonna be a lot of stupidity and beach soccer and just a bunch of stuff. You know, you guys will enjoy it. But yeah, as of right now, I literally just woke up and I haven't done anything. I haven't brushed my teeth. I haven't done my hair. I haven't done anything. I mean, look at this. I need to get myself ready for the day. But yeah, so I'm gonna get ready and I'll catch you guys in a bit.
All right guys, so I'm heading over to the beach right now, just getting my stuff ready and everything. If you're a beach goer, you know the essentials already. You already know. Got the water, that freaking sunscreen, parking pass. We're saving money out here, boys. We're saving money.
Now I'm just gonna wait for Louie to come. He's my friend, you'll meet him. Interesting character. But yeah, guy's always late. We're waiting for like 30 minutes now. See what happens. He might come, he might not.
There he is.
Oh, that's okay.
Spam the comments.
He's only 45 minutes away.
Bitch ass Lou. Hashtag gay Lou.
Alright guys, we're on the way to the beach right now. This is my boy Lou. But yeah, we're on our way to the beach right now. Pretty shitty weather, I ain't even gonna lie. Look at this. It's pretty terrible. It's kinda cold too, but
yeah,
you know.
But I have the AC on, so.
Oh yeah, we're repping a Castaways jersey.
I'm taking mine off.
Cool. Something else, but he's just mad we're 20 right now. We didn't even plan that. We just, you know, great minds think alike like that.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're on our way right now. I feel like it's, I don't know, vlogging's kind of weird to me. People always stare at me whenever I talk and everything, but like even when we turn on the corner and I have my camera in my face, everybody's like, what the hell is this guy doing? But there's nobody here today. Today's Wednesday. Practicing doing everything.
Well, I'm sore.
Sore from what?
Gym, fucker.
Oh my god.
I did, like, when I went with PK, we did fucking, like, the leg circuit. Like, my groin, dude, gone.
Your hamstrings?
No, my groin. It's like my, you know, side of my leg. Where my crotch resides.
Weak.
Don't film, that's fucked. How are you gonna put that in there? I'm gonna come up as a dick. That? I'm gonna come up as a dick.
Sorry, but that was kind of funny. Guys, it's super cold out here. It's freaking windy too. Weather's not the greatest, I'm not even gonna lie. Just this guy cleaning himself. Super weird. This man really just gave himself a bath. He really just gave himself a bath. I don't know if you see that dude right there. He was on a public beach. Cringe! And trying to strike it big. Never understood that. Acting like he's gonna find buried treasure. Get out of here with that. Wanna say something?
No.
You don't wanna say anything?
No.
One of those.
Ooh.
Go down.
Yeah, yeah.
Fire down. Go down.
They told me everybody's 15 minutes in a different time zone. And since I have it at the moment, you the one I wanna shine my light on. Get your life, little mama, won't you get your life on? Ain't nothing cooler than the wrong moves when you do them to the right song, the right song. Let's shoot this movie and put the shit on repeat. I hope this memories are making me fall asleep. Before we hit the road, put our phones on silent. Nobody's trying to bring sand to the beach. What would it take to change your plans for the weekend? Cause I am trying to kick it like eating. The whole thing, the pre-party, the pre-sex. Then we hit the major league with a Jesus.
I like you, girl, in particular. You in particular. Say, I like your waist in particular. Say, I like you, girl, in particular. Yeah, you in particular. Say, I like your waist in particular.
Me, I can't lie, oh. I like you, girl, in particular.
Alright, so if you guys don't already know, I'm just trying to see how I look. Okay, you look. So if you guys don't already know, some of you guys do. We're professional beach soccer players. Yes, that does exist. Don't roast us in the comments for it, but that's what we're out here today. We're still waiting on some people to come, actually, but that's what we're doing. We grind. We grind to win. The thing is, we don't win. That's the thing. This is proof that we're beach soccer players.
He's trash. He's high-key trash.
This is your time to shine, Lou.
Shit. Holy shit.
Tell me you got that.
Are you kidding me, dude? That hurts so bad.
Dude, that hurts so bad. Alright, we're actually gonna attempt to try to practice now. After I got domed in the face, but we're all good.
We found a wild kike in his natural habitat. Oh, look at him. Foolish.
He's gay for your keeks.
Fuck you. Don't listen. I know, he's just like staring at me like fucking.
Don't listen to him, keeks.
And look at him, he's just like. And the selfies that he takes.
Oh god, it's a roast.
What are you doing?
It's a damn roast. You got him good, keeks. You got him good. I like you, girl, in particular. Yeah. You in particular, so I like your waist in particular. We're dipping. It's been like 3 hours. We're all tired.
Donuts.
Don't really want to be here right now.
Donuts.
But, no. We might go get somewhere to eat. Who knows?